Should I stand up so you can have a visual?
Sure. He's trying to stand up. How pregnant are you now?
I don't know, 36.
And what are we doing today?
Shower. This guy's postponed last week because of the snow. Is that good?
Hair when they were that
age,
not even my son.
Whoa. So this is paper. Yeah.
I have such a big kid.
Stop! Okay, I paint you with a burning patch.
Hey, Sammy, can you see around that?
It's got a wide angle. That's got a wide angle.
At least he's not trying to zoom in on your chest. Excuse me.
Doesn't need to, does he?
Oh. Yeah.
What?
She made burgers.
No, not
bad.
You say not
bad?
She
made
burgers.
That's okay.
Let's go see if
they'll
find
next year.
A cracker or something.
Good.
Oh, there's... Oh, I such a ham. Such a ham. As soon as that camera's on you.
It does have a little chicken on it.
It has a chicken. I
thought that was Emma's head. I don't care. That's fine.
Dad, did you not put it on it?
Thank you.
So cute.
So cute.
I like to vib.
Do you have your bedtime for the hospital?
Nope. Where have I seen this before?
But you need two. One for the baby and one for you.
Ten copies.
I saw it on your Richmond, dude. I told you to take it off there, but she said, oh, she already got one, so it's too late.
Again, you can never have too many blankets.
That's what she said.
Exactly.
I mean, you got the light ones, you got the medium weight ones, you got the heavy ones, you got the, you know.
Crazy kid.
Oh, yeah, she definitely not getting this one.
Oh, that was so tall.
Ooh, man. I like that one.
Yeah, we all hear you.
Has anybody seen Lexi?
No, Lucas. Lucas, you run. There's problems.
Gently, but it's all good. Duck and bags.
I think that thing is so cool.
What is it?
Portable diaper bags.
She uses my mother in law uses hers for her dog.
I was gonna say we have this. Oh, this is how babies should smell. It's got Q-tips and smelly stuff.
We're not buying it.
Q-tips and smelly stuff.
Yeah.
And a rubber ducky.
And a rubber ducky. Yes.
Come here, Lassie. I want to show you something.
He doesn't wait.
Okay, come on. Here, Lori. Did you drop the cake yet or what?
You're not cutting up that cake.
I'm having a sweet attack.
I do a better job than you.
We need sugar.
Let me see it. Let me see, Franny.
Especially in this house.
Yep.
When did Gracie get clipped up? She was still shaggy when I saw her this morning. I was going to say, it was only given yesterday.
Yes, Nana.
This one has the latchet. The seat, the bottoms to the car seats.
I never realized. My sister actually has the number here.
I gave it to her.
Oh, when she
That's why she asked it. When she called me on my cell when I was picking up him and Emily.
Easy enough. You to level it in, Jamie, would you look at me for a second? This is one shot only.
Sorry. Marcy.
When you level it, snap it in, and then use this to get the leveler.
Okay. So it looks happy?
Right there, on the back.
Oh. Emma! Baby Emma.
It's hard to get it out of the basement. It's not latched in to catch on something.
Emma.
There we go. It's tough when it's sitting here. How much hell just sit over here by yourself?
You sit there and think about that.
Yeah, this one I accidentally ripped the latch out because I didn't know what it was.
My car is...
Exactly.
Latch free.
And if you do win down the road in another car and want latch system, you buy these things at $30 each, right through the manufacturer.
We're good.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, all the thing pops out, and then you can wipe down everything else.
There's something burning.
Mom's cooking.
She said any words yet? She said
hi.
Anything yet?
She says hi.
She said bye.
Hi, bye. Bye.
She's never done that before.
She said down.
I thought I heard
dad. She said,
dad. Hey, Rat.
Hello, James.
How old are you today?
Too damn old.
How old are you, Rat? 23.
Mm-hmm.
She's an old rat. I didn't think rats got that old.
They do. In captivity, they last much longer.
Look at that. Thank you. No more tapes. Tape time is over. Get this. This is good. Look at her wiggle.
Stop doing this.
But it's fun. That was
No.
Real short.
She's like, just give me the tapes, brother.
But well, I can get through one of her books in like a matter of hours.
This is
short. Come on. Yep. Knocked himself unconscious. So.
She's still playing with the tapes.
This one has another male character in it.
What kind of tape? What is that? Videotape?
It's no audio. Make sure she doesn't like
the same way. He's either an angel or something.
Yeah, I think it's
his Palmer County Library is also.
Books on tape type thing?
Mm-hmm. But Rod gets them.
I get them when I gotta go on my trip.
I have about five of them sitting there to take up here today.
Thing up on the ceiling?
I forgot all about it.
Well, I never noticed it before.
You get where? Do you get them from Towson too? Palmer County?
No, bought them.
Oh, you bought them. I thought you said you borrowed them.
I took them from Baldrige. Oh. Each leg of the Baldrige, I had one book. I found them the other day. I went and threw them out. I don't know.
The big library in Towson.
On the blue stuff.
See, I used to duct tape and wrap it in
there.
I
would
use funny papers. It's either, well, it was almost like old drawings.
They don't even
we almost used like our drawings.
This is like what we draw, like what I draw on.
Oh, is it?
That is so funny.
You know we're creating a monster with her going near that stuff.
Ah, we'll deal with it.
She likes to open gifts.
Hey, get her around to the side.
Emmy, come here, baby. Come see mommy.
No.
Oh!
Ooh.
Yay. down, please. Just make it at me.
Wait, we saw you didn't hear anything.
Let it out.
She has some, like, dog ass in her face.
She doesn't cry to me. I'm a big fan of dog ass.
Okay. Let me get this. Come here. I'm sorry. I did not mean to yank you.
Shut up.
Oh, you smell like a big giant pickle. Oh, you stink. More duct tape.
Talk to Greg about that.
Very creative, Gregory. Hey, it works.
Wow. That? Oh, my gosh.
Let us see it.
Is that?
Excellent.
Cute. That is so cute. Oh. Emily always finds mom the best flip-flops.
They go with my flip-flops that she got me.
Hold on one second, I want to get one more of you holding me.
That is so cute.
With my mouth closed this time.
Yeah, that one's good. That's fun.
Oh, look. How cool.
I know you like
it. I just saw it when I was shopping. I was like, oh man, I gotta get it.
We got one more for you, but I'll give you that one on Christmas.
Okay. Go let her in the purse. Oh, this is great. Should I wear it to the wedding tonight?
Sure.
They already think you're crazy.
You wore flamingos last night. Did she see the flamingo jacket?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
We both gave each other bags. Look at this.
That's so cute. Look, babe.
Yeah, oh, it's inside cute. Too. Inside.
Inside?
Wait. Hey. Hey, you.
Oh wow, it's one of these things.
It's one of those magic scarves.
Yeah, the magic things.
Yeah.
Imported.
Imported?
No.
You got it in New York?
No. I got it at the bee.
These
are
so soft.
It's really soft, yeah.
I catch her in there all the time, Franny, spending your money. Should I call you when that happens?
No.
And the instructions come with it. So
yeah, I was looking at that. I was like, this is a great picture.
We'll take it with you on the plane while you have nothing to play. You can play with it.
We should get a picture of you and Gracie, though.
Me and Gracie?
Mm-hmm.
We have so many pictures of other people's pets.
What's going on?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I
let's see your Christmas sweater.
Was pregnant during October and November, not December and January. Beautiful.
On the rear rail.
Excuse me.
December, I'm sorry.
Flamingo everywhere.
Flamingos were Santa hats.
Wow.
That
is awesome.
Excuse me while I hang out with my family.
There was this, they were faculty. Came out, slipped off their
kicko. There's a good chihuahua face.
Chihuahua face.
But see, the chihuahua was like looking the other way. So
they Emily, when do you come back?
I'm coming back the 31st.
Okay, so Christmas.
Hi. Are you ready to have your picture taken again?
Oh, we got Jewel.
Attached to the Jewel string.
All right, I'm dishing up this shoe.
So when you take pictures off of them.
Well,
absolutely.
You need the rest of them and like defrag your hard drive and you'll be good. She still needs to like change.
Yeah. I told you about defragging in this house when I'm not home.
No,
yeah.
Thank you.
Do you, would you like a sandwich to take with you?
I don't. I'll be fine.
You're flying Southwest? You know you don't get anything but peanuts.
Yeah, I know. I fly like.
But it's,
she's got a book of free drinks. A whole coupon book of free drinks.
I should get it.
You got a card, so every time you fly, you get a free flight. So you only need four flights to get it done.
You, how many, I don't know how many flights do you see at the free
one? Emmer.
Yeah, I have a card.
Hi, sweetie pie.
You check when you, well, you know, you do not go into the counter, so you can't check on
hi.
Yes, you can. Check.
My parents know.
I know it's your birthday, Natalie,
anyway.
But she's more interested.
Or you can just call them.
Set up an account online.
Nah.
She already has one.
Nah. I have my own card, my name on it, and everything.
Do the L-I-G-H-T-S.
What
does
that say?
You see if
you got the free yeah. I always lose the coupon, so I always buy a play bag. You have to hold on to four tickets. And they're little squares. Like they're not that big. But like I'll shove them in a pocket or something like
she
that and wash my clothes and lose them. Or I'll hand them all the tickets and then walk away.
Yeah.
And then lose all of them. They're like, okay, you don't have to get on the free flight, they can pay for it. You know? You know you got glitter
all
I've always thought you were.
We got a whole bunch of art supplies
with glitter stuff. And like, I thought it was like glitter glue because it was in a bottle like puppy paint or something. So I'd take it around. No, it was regular glitter that they put in there.
He was like poofing it. I was like, stop doing that. And then he had glitter all over him. All over him. And then. And then he got mad when I took another one and squirted it on him. He was like, don't put glitter on me. I was like,
ah. She was like, you already have gold. You might as well put red.
Okay.
Okay, that's great. Yeah, so maybe real ultra flavor.
Hey, Gregory.
Yes.
How would you like a tour? Like no other tour you ever had at Gettysburg.
I would love it.
A friend of mine.
Great. His pants are falling off you, buddy.
I know, dude.
he said he'd meet us in Gettysburg anytime.
Really?
He
I have a friend who...
Let's do it.
He's like doing the spring?
Yeah.
We were sitting there and he said, oh, he says, Eisenhower had a big thing. We were watching the Band of Brothers.
He's got a house there.
No, he doesn't.
Eisenhower house.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
No,
but Pat, he's sitting there and says, yeah, Eisenhower and Montgomery, they had this big trip about...
she's got my pickle juice all over you, Betty.
I gave a tour of Gettysburg.
Pickle juice for daddy!
Well, I would have fired so-and-so if he had done that. Eisenhower said, why did he say that in front of the press?
Yep.
You know.
Or now. Does she cry?
Ron!
Oh! Don't light a match.
Right.
He's yours.
That's all I want to stop here. That hurt.
Now, first.
I will laugh again.
Now, wait. Do you realize?
Psst. Hey.
So wee, bud. That was a long time.
Here, let me wipe her down.
Chocolate cake. I'm a big giant pickle. I just can't deal with the smell. I'm not gonna let her feed herself.
Ready?
Happy birthday to Rhett. Happy birthday, dear Rhett girl. Happy birthday to you.
Don't do anything yet. I'm going to choreograph it. Lean over the cake. Like closer.
Ron, pressure. Oh, Ron's over there.
Fire.
Oh, okay. That's pretty. Okay, got it.
Yay!
Got a little hot air.
Good God. I always wanted to take a cheesy
my
cake.
My smoke detectors. Guardian protection call any minute.
Dude, wait. It's pretty bad.
Yay!
I'm going to
shout the straw.
That is so your child.
There's just a lot of papers there.
It's a man in his
car. There is something in there.
Oh, look at that. That's really cool. That's Jamie's favorite. Jamie took that at Weber's Farms.
Just likes the colors.
Isn't that cool?
Look at that other pumpkin. That
is so cool.
I actually blew myself up an 8x10 also of that.
That's really
put up
nice.
On my office at work.
Thank you. Oh, yes!
What? You don't get
that
nothing.
That really looks good. Thank you.
You want one, Ma?
I really like that.
Do you want one, Ma? What size do you want? You want 8x10?
Here.
Fine, don't tell me.
You can be in mode.
That's fine. Try and get another damn picture.
That's really cool. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome, Rhett.
Did you see that sign?
That's Steve Rose.
One on you on screensaver.
Mm-hmm. That's my screensaver.
Yeah, that's my background at work.
Yeah. Not my screensaver. Well, it was my background. Now I've changed it, but it's still on my screensaver, yeah.
Got one.
Oh, woo.
So you're getting the cake?
She got the spoon.
Here. Thank you.
That's pretty.
You see it on the...
Oh, I've seen that.
Yeah.
Is that too metal?
It's kind of like skating.
Yeah, right?
And you can go. We'll go fast. I think that's
pretty hard. That is a pretty card. Cool.
That card is going down.
Yeah, don't they match?
That is.
Oh, I know what it is. It's like wings.
Oh, those are so pretty. Thank you. They are very pretty. I need a new pair of hoops. I broke one of my hoops. That's really pretty.
They're beautiful.
Those are very nice. Thank you, Daddy.
You're very welcome.
I'm going to give you a kiss.
That's it?
They're beautiful.
You'll take it back.
Let me show my Dante. You're fine, babe.
She can get past the Prego one. She can get past Dante.
Mwah.
Thank you. Oh, in a beanie. Oh, beanie.
Yep.
What's the matter? It's heavy. Huh? My nails are broken. Make sure I wasn't skipping. Tape, Mom.
It's not duct tape.
It nope. Could be worse.
Quack. Center of attention for about 2 seconds, so she needed
God
to focus everyone.
God forbid.
Focus, focus.
Where that comes from.
She seeks Greg.
Good girl, but you're a cat.
I'm going to lay down. Jamie, she's done. Hey, good girl. I'm touching you.
Well, these need to get thrown back in the wash now. She made a mess.
Want to throw them in the wash machine now?
I can hear.
No, I'll put him in the clothes all in the washing machine one time.
Should.
Look at his...
Get around here.
You gotta watch her because she'll push herself out.
What's your problem?
You don't like those pickles?
You got pictures of her in the blue dress?
There's like 85 pictures of her in the blue dress.
Tickle baby. Jets. Here come tickle jets.
See you tomorrow, Avery.
Emma.
Oh, you. She's gonna do it! Look, she was so gonna hit her.
Emma, do it.
You do it? Okay.
She tried to intercept the jets that time.
Emma.
Mwah. Duck kisses.
Mwah. Mwah.
That's the sound.
Mwah.
Where are you trying to go?
She put the stupid thing off.
Hey, Layla, out of the trash can.
Hello.
It's of video.
Does it do audio when it's doing video as well?
No.
Hope you won't hurt her granny and mama.
Oh, that is
what?
Cute.
Get let's show Auntie M how Layla loves the popcorn.
Hey, mama.
Machine.
Here, look. Hey, that's actually a lot better. Let me just take pictures with your camera. This way you can
see. Layla,
camera.
No.
That's nice.
That's really nice. It's got a real quick response time. Like, you take the picture and it takes it right then, and it's only going to set it two off.
How about this one?
It writes it really quick.
Do you think
Olympus.
That if you take a picture for today, you have time to print me like a small pack of cards tomorrow?
Right. Sure. Tomorrow's a
that
good day.
That is cool.
Arletta.
Good girl. Good girl. I'll hold it for you. Thank you.
She knows how to open them.
Do you need help, or are you
trying to
get
it? Good job. Definitely your daughter.
Good. Oh, what is that? Addie? Yeah! Come on. Oh, look.
Uncle Jamie tried to find the policeman, but...
Dante, look at this. You're going to like this.
Who's this from?
This is from Jamie and Franny, the Emmy.
Yay!
It's a Lego fireman.
Look at her.
Look at
a picture.
She likes it.
Hi. To
Emmy.
The far right, there is a red and green sign.
Is that Emmy?
That's Emmy.
Okay. Are we going to just do Emma gifts? Well, Emma could go for a couple hours before.
Let her have fun.
Yep. Let me see the Emma.
Let's face you out so everybody can see you. Hey, that is cool. Did you see?
She took from me. Emma, can Uncle Jamie see it?
Show it to Uncle Jamie.
She's trying to figure out how to get it out. All right. This is Avery. I'll make a pile of
it. Emma!
Underneath the
benches,
some marinelli.
Where's your gun? Emma.
This is to Emma from Papa. Emmy, come here. This is for Papa.
With much assistance, Brenda.
Oh, M's. Oh, look at that. That is the softest teddy bear.
Every girl should have a gun. Every girl should have a gun, bear.
Turn around. Show Papa.
Wow. Emma.
She can't keep it. Shannon, come here. Is that next? Look. What else is in here, fool? Here. Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Look at that. Daddy, that is too cute.
I actually help actively on that one.
What?
I help more actively on that one.
That one here. That is really cute. Thank you, Daddy. Oh, yes, and you can have the tissue.
Which is much more important.
Have a ball. That is really cute. This velvet, little velvet hot pants.
18.
Yeah, 18 months. That'll be perfect now.
Yeah. That's so cute. You said it's a anywhere from Christmas to Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Emmy, can I put it back in here?
Emma.
Hey, I love cute clothes for little girls.
Cash register was being locked up in Hex.
That's super.
We're in line giving them this.
All right, other people get gifts now. Let's see. That's an Emma. Nope, never mind. She's got it. You want me to turn her about again, James?
Where is my
It was sold out.
Jenny's money.
It's in my truck.
I gotta get that.
I will bring it in. It's in a gift envelope. One of the ones that looks like it's all wrapped up in a bow. Oh,
that's Emmy. Just from Uncle Jamie.
A Mr. Potato Head.
Yeah.
So
are they
going to
use for potatoes like you
guys? Can you use what?
They don't do that.
Real potatoes?
Potatoes. She's talking to Mr. Potato Head.
It's a potato to go to a potato store and sold for useful genes instead of being thrown away.
Not real ones.
Oh yeah, and that's just an empty box, baby.
Somebody trying to say, let me do a Mr. Potato Head with an egg.
If it was hard boiled, it'd be okay.
Okay, I'll pass out gifts to other people now. This is to Mommy from Jamie and Franny and Rachel. Can I slide it?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Let's see.
This is to Ron from Jamie, Franny, and Rachel. You don't all have to open it once. I'm just passing some out.
Let's see. We've got Emma, of course. Look wicked.
A Dante.
Look
she heard the paper.
I'm opening.
Go ahead, Mama.
Very proud of the box.
Ah, look. All right. It's a Sopranos family cookbook.
I had to go through it before I gave it to you.
Yeah. Emma's interested in the cookbook.
Oh, thank you.
It's great because it's got stories in it and all sorts of stuff. It's...
What are you looking for, Emma?
At presents.
Ending to open.
She's going in for more.
That's what we're going to get.
Yeah. Here, we'll put this one back in here. Let's put Mr. Potato Head back in the box.
Hey, hon, rigatoni and broccoli.
Ooh, I love rigatoni.
That's what you had last night. Didn't even finish it.
Yeah, I did at the paper moon.
Except they had real broccoli in this one. The picture.
No, that's not yours.
Some of those looked really
that's
good.
That's Nani's.
Who
but
made that?
It,
your mother or your grandmother?
Nani. Why?
Pasta with black broccoli.
Yeah, we always have it in the house.
Thank you, Doctor. Jim, can you reach behind you and pull those light chains? You can probably just reach back.
I'm going to take
this. There's another one,
because I know you want the tag thing.
Thank you.
Sleepy.
Where'd you find the lampshade?
You
need
a lampshade
online. Like, is
it like that? Do you need
you can open
yours. Like that? Well,
where's the store now?
Right on the corner of York and Burke.
Wow. You love it.
York and Burke or Chesapeake,
hey.
Maybe.
All right, next.
Well, Ron's got one on his lap, but he's more interested in the cookbook.
I'm looking in the cookbook.
Let me apologize now. Some of the gifts are already started to be unwrapped.
Can't imagine why that occurred.
This is a Franny gift.
Yeah, Jamie, I need you to find the book.
All right.
Oh, wow. I was looking at that when we were down in North Carolina.
Got him. Jet fighter, helicopter, monocle,
I thought the pieces were really cool.
In the airship.
All right, Dante, you open one. That's from Dante for the Jamie and Frank. Emma Carmelo, could you be patient?
Any report.
All right.
Thank you, Jamie and Frank.
You're welcome.
You see? That's really nice.
Yeah.
No way. Looks just like the one that I got.
She's still...
Isn't that nice?
That.
Oh, Emma! Open it! Baby, okay, that's yours. Yes, we can get you another one going. Here.
Just sit it in front of her and let her go.
I think you got a dirty book or something. Here.
Bring it over here.
That's
thanks,
nice.
You're very welcome.
Thanks, Randy. You're welcome.
Bring it. Yes, move the chihuahua out of your way.
It's sexy.
Yes.
Oh. Good, because
what are you wearing
it
for?
Yeah, exactly. I'm going to make it go to waste. Go ahead, Ems. This is a daddy here for Mom and Ron.
Daddy.
And there is a Mom and Ron for daddy here. Oh, okay. So we look at, you got to look at the tag first. Can you read it?
Yeah.
Didn't know if you had enough light. Oh, yeah, Ems.
Now, this is made. It's a new wine. It's slightly sweet. And it's made from a grape that only grows wild on Roanoke Island.
Yeah. I'm amazed.
It's sweet. We just discovered it when we were down there. So I think you'll like it.
I'm sure I will.
It's the only place that grows on the earth is Roanoke Island.
Emma's doing it inch by inch.
Inches.
Franny, you have a gift to open too.
I will.
Your dog looks so comfy up against the warm
bed. I want to open hers from us. Where's that?
You want
that?
Natalie?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Open
you want me to do
one.
It now?
Yeah. That one was funny. Okay.
She's a little lazy today. You gonna help Mommy?
I don't know. Where she gets it?
Must be her father's side of the family.
Yeah. Not the Norman Rockwell side.
No, not us, because we're normal.
We're normal.
Franny, you just made our year. Mm-hmm. All right, Francis.
I'm sorry, I had to tape it, otherwise it wouldn't stay shut.
Well, this box has again recycled.
Very great.
Oh, look at that.
What?
Let me see it.
Captain Big Dog Rock.
What's it say, Jimmy?
It's all about the booty. That is funny.
Rum t-shirt.
That is all about this.
One more time, Dennis.
Here, we hold it up.
I saw that and I was like, oh,
that,
yeah, that
is
Franny.
So
nice.
It's so funny. This is kick ass. Look at that.
What is it?
It's a big blanket, a big fleece frog blanket. Franny always gets me the best froggy things.
For big fleece.
And frog candles. You know where I got the only floating frog candles I've ever been able to find? Was when I visited you in Florida. And they're finally all used up because I used like one a year. So I needed a refiller.
I actually got those at Michael's.
What are
those?
Very cool. They're floating frog candles. You put in water and light them. They're making a sexy pose though. This frog. Thank you guys very much. That kicked ass.
I just like the big dog rum.
That is funny. That kicked ass. Emma, are you ready for another one? Because we could just keep you going, girlfriend, and you'll be busy all day.
Oh, boy.
Yes. Oh, yes. Emma, we're going to open a present.
Do you want to do the paper?
Your daughter's going to have the majority of it.
You always
wanted
to be a G-man.
Here, let me pass out some more.
Go on the side. Don't go, like, a whole bank, because then you get only somebody. Oh, Emma. We can play
two round love cat. You and Emma could do like concerts.
We
now.
Can. We'll do you know, like four hands over.
Jamie
the
and Franny.
Jammer.
Jamie, you gonna open that for you and Franny?
Okay.
Wait a minute. If you're gonna do that.
And this is two pats from Ron.
This is for you and Dante.
Okay. Oh, you've gotta open it at the same
time. That's for you. And we've gotta open them at the same time. Okay. One, two, three. Let's see who can win.
Oh, God. She's lost.
She's hitting it.
I really like these. Oh, I've been looking at these in the catalog.
I think you can pull it out.
No, he's looking over at Nat.
Kicks ass.
Because we are normal.
It is supposed to look cracked, right?
Yes. Yes. Okay. Actually, I've looked at it too.
I've looked at this in the catalog forever. Thank you. See, baby? It's Italian. Or always family?
Family first.
Family forever. I was guessing always family.
A new siempre for Spanish.
Turn around.
Siempre familia.
That's really cool. Thank you, guys.
That is very cool.
For the dining room.
That's usually where we all are when we're together.
That's true.
Makes sense. Thank you, guys.
Yeah. Real
yeah, Mom, Emma has like opened that one a couple times.
Every time.
Ron, can I pray for you?
No,
Jay.
Ron.
You need me to take a picture for you?
Great, Ron.
Boots and cow. Is this thing on? Yeah. Does it do anything here?
No. Point and shoot. Point and telephone.
Oh, Emmy, are we ready for another one? Here you go, Em. Next.
I think she likes it.
Francis Jean, if you don't open a present soon, I'm gonna
see. Open a present. Franny next.
Just hit the red button to pause on.
Mom said welcome.
Yeah. But you know, Mom's never been known for her downplaying of anything.
Subtlety's not one of my best qualities.
But that's from the border gasoline
subtle
truck stop.
Boring.
I had no idea. So many people were into flamingos.
I've always been a trendsetter.
Yeah.
Emma.
Emma.
Oh, no, what? Didn't even.
Emma. Nat. Why, Emma?
That's to go home with me.
This is to run from
Emma. I've been holding that forever. Because Mom and I stole it somewhere. Well, it could be for both of his grandkids now and what. It holds a picture on the tail. There's a clip on the tail. It's a frame, and it holds a picture, and it looks like it's like flying a banner.
Oh, cool.
You clip a picture in there.
That's cute. That is very cute.
I just saw it somewhere and thought of Ron.
It's got wings, you gotta think of Ron.
But I guess now you could use it for both of your grandkids.
Yep.
This
put
is
a bigger,
another Ron.
A bigger picture.
Mommy, this is trash.
Recycling.
I know. Jamie, there's one here for you. Whenever you're ready for another.
Yeah, I remember seeing that now.
Where are we? This is a Kelly.
They can't go back. They gotta be
leaves.
Concrete.
What? You can't just
all
smell back anymore.
What? That's an Emma. You
don't have breath, right?
Emma's getting her damn pile. That's a mommy.
Who wants to go outside?
Look at Gracie.
There's a lot of leaves and mulch.
Okay, let's go outside, big girls. We take everybody out.
Go outside, Grace.
No, Grace is quite comfortable where she is.
This morning.
Here comes the drama.
Dante, you open yours, baby.
Thank you.
Look at the front of it. Did you see what it says?
That's cool.
Excellent.
Is that like a fleece?
Yeah, it is.
Dude, that's sweet.
That's cool.
I hope it's okay. Well, you got a big sweatshirt on.
And well, it's always better to do too big with those things. You can always.
Oh yeah, it's fun.
Stand over this way so we don't.
Oh yeah.
That's
really nice.
Now, like, the cop, I got it. From.
I just
cop,
did. I just picked it back up.
Oh.
Said you can apply for a job up there.
That's really nice.
Turn this way. Dingleberry.
I got him.
Thanks. That's cool.
Out of my way, I want more presents. It's one of our. I didn't realize they made a beanie flyer like that.
Oh, so we gotta like put it up on the shelf. Grandpa wants a bowl.
Bowl. Get her started bocce early.
Yeah, that's
shut.
She's so funny.
Oh my
god.
Right
here, baby. You want to throw the teddy bear?
31st wolf bowl.
You
want to
help her open those?
Yeah.
Oh, this will be a Jamie, that's one for you there from me.
Yeah. Hey, you two. You teach her, you set them up in the hallway, one end of the hallway.
It'll be good in the condo.
Yeah,
I learned. I learned using milk containers.
Would you stop bouncing things off your child's head? Something wrong with you.
She really seems to care.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is this a live person?
Did you tell your brother and sister-in-law about her and the cow? I told him about the Chick-fil-A.
Yeah.
About what a good time it was. The cow came over to play with her and her sitting in the high chair eating. And she wigged out, crying, screaming, and like
she was
trying
okay
to get out of the chair
until
at
the cow sat down next to her.
And she like starts leaning slowly, and the cow's coming at her more. And all of a sudden, she's like trying to get out of the chair and on top of me.
She had heard the story of mad cow disease.
That's it.
That's a leader. Oh, you want me to take pictures?
When are you getting angry?
There's with the outfit, there's a return receipt.
It should be fine.
But
okay.
Sunshine, you look so cute.
You don't have any.
Give her another gift? Oh,
what?
I don't know if she's got any left, Dante.
Hey, you are such a good girl.
I know.
You are such a good girl.
You know, funny how things work out, isn't it?
It is.
Can I give Emma this other one now?
Yeah.
There you go, Em.
I don't care. I just want to play.
That's the one that's the Uncle Jamie accidentally.
That's okay. She doesn't notice.
I didn't think she would. If it's anybody else's, we have to.
Yeah,
fix.
Okay.
I'm like, I'll rewrap it. Jamie's like, don't bother.
Paper.
Don't bother.
Dante's
go. Paper. Keep up with the packets. Don't worry, man.
The fine room.
Ooh. Huh? Excellent.
Another Emma.
One of my favorite places.
Thank you.
Jenny.
Sort of
like Jesus
in
the temple.
These are.
You like your keychain, Emma?
Franny and
yes.
Jamie. Dante and Natalie. And Gregory.
Okay. What is it?
Open it up.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Who's that from?
My rat and Dante and Emma. Especially Emma.
She loves you more.
Ooh. That's right. Oh, this is just like my green one. Except this
it's
one's like
a jacket.
Much cleaner. Yes, it's called a barn coat.
When
I have one exactly
barn
like it.
When you're on the barn?
No, when I'm in the lab, mostly. Dude, this is gorgeous.
Is the lab that cold?
It gets that cold, especially in the morning. Our HVAC in our birth building now sucks terribly. In the morning, it's colder than hell. No, we haven't moved yet. Thank you, guys.
You're welcome.
Wait,
let me grab this out for your left. There's a good one.
Some little gifts aren't as good as others.
Hmm? A toothpick?
I'm trying.
You want a toothpick or like a spoon?
Where do you see from Santa?
On the side. Toothpick?
Mommy, where's the toothpick? On the table. Dining room table.
I think she likes the keys, babe.
I think I did good with that.
Sorry.
I've had so much sugar today. I've got a bag of Swedish fish in my coat pocket.
Right there.
It's not on.
It is on. You don't need that
though. Where is it? Look through there?
Yeah.
It's like a normal cat.
Should I wait?
It's like a normal coat. This is the one I screwed up on.
Oh, Ron.
It's a screw up.
screw up.
It's the wrong one.
It's gorgeous.
Looks like the right one to me.
No, it's not the three gold one.
The three color gold?
There's too many frickin' advertisements on and too many...
Well, I don't think...
It, don't worry, I bought the thing to get it resized.
You bought the what?
Well, it's a lifetime guarantee on it.
Well, I could wear it there. Oh, wow, it's gorgeous.
Jake, I think you made a good call with the keys.
I think I did too.
Beautiful. They have the keys too.
They're what?
Hey, Maze. Come here, Maze. Come here, girl. Come here.
I went
over
here. My
dad, come here.
I see the three gold.
Come on. Come on over.
Three gold.
Come on, Ems. Hey, Maze, come here.
I said, she did it. You advertised
it. Come here, Ems. Come on, I ain't tired.
That's all I got.
Come on. Come on over. Come on. Come on. Right here. Come on. Uh oh, come here.
And then I got home and the commercial came on. I went to the wrong door.
Okay, go ahead.
Ron, I don't think she minds too much.
Oh, that is gorgeous. It's nice and gorgeous.
Now,
should I wear it?
I like it as a pinky ring.
Oh, no,
like
no,
no,
no, I am. No, no, put it back.
Well,
then you really, you can wear that with the cocktail or your girlfriend. Would you look like your
my nanny would be so proud of you. Oh, my God.
Emma.
But it's got, there's a lifetime cleaning. Every 6 months you bring it in. And they'll make sure that the diamonds are all set in it.
Come here.
Stayed
we
set.
Got another gift. Come here. Oh.
There goes the head on the ground, right?
Yeah. It wasn't
come on,
when the big
come on,
I think that's the good one, too.
Come on, Em.
Daddy, try to make it for you.
No, it's not.
Don't think about
that's
it.
That's not the... I thought it was
the barbecue galore.
That's the worm.
Oh, cool.
It's got in the attic, but you use the same paper on everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that. Avery and Emma.
It's from
Avery and Emma? No, when Natalie got to Avery and Emma.
This is a cool one. I like
this. See, Daddy
can
pop her noisy toys, too.
Oh, cool.
This is probably...
I know you're not big on, you don't wear a lot of t-shirts, but it said Bronx, so you can't go wrong.
This is
a
jersey, not a t-shirt.
Yeah, it's a,
isn't that nice?
I like that. I don't have a whole lot of t-shirts. Yeah.
Does Mr. Worm have volume control?
What? Yeah, I know. Mr. Worm has shut up and... Isn't that cute? I thought that was cute.
I had a guy walk up to me. At the mall.
I said to Natalie.
Where did you get the giant jacket?
Yeah,
huh,
Mommy?
Yeah, there you go.
To Natalie from Mom and Ron.
Yep.
I got one down here.
You get a first Modell store carry.
You helping Mommy?
They do, but they won't carry a whole lot of giants because this is not giant territory. You can order online from Modell.
Thank you.
And if you're ever looking for dicks online, go to Dick's
Sporting Goods. That is too cute. It's Santa riding a frog. Not quite sure if it's appropriate.
Yes. Yeah, it looks a little...
Santa's
playing jump frog.
And how long did it take you to get off at Dicks.com?
That is
true. Was it good?
There is a similar package to Jamie.
Okay, right here.
Okay, Jamie.
Make sure, look on the bottom of it. Kelly? Okay. Ah, oh, Emmy, baby, we can't play with this one.
Ooh, what did you do to her?
Took away my Christmas present.
Natalie. Keys.
Music. Nice, it lights up too. Able to read in her print.
I was gonna say, she looks like she's about ready to pass out.
Is that one, Jamie?
No, one is Jamie and one is Kelly.
Oh, there was one over here. Greg.
And there should be one more for Jamie.
Uh oh. Did Gregory's card make it up here?
Yeah.
Emma, come here to your Uncle Jamie. I've got some good fruit for you.
No.
A trick up her sleeve.
We've been in this a bit. One.
Those are all Emma's back there. Oh, right her here. Gifts? Ah. The open ones are there.
Oh, we're rubbing the eyes.
Let mommy help you. There you go.
Well, this is weird.
Good, I'm good, I'm good.
Can you take that chihuahua to the
bathroom? Can you check upstairs? Make sure I brought down.
Hush.
Is that allowed?
I want to check upstairs, okay?
I'm afraid it got
lost. Sorry.
Want to get that out? Okay, mommy, help you take it out. Will that make you happy?
Whoa!
Is
that a chicken?
Mama's trying, baby. We may need to get the engineer here, though.
Not a cabbage
wrap? No. That's still left to be unwrapped.
Don't tell her.
That's
yes, it's going to spoil the surprise.
That's right.
Hey, did you hear that those rats, the new doll rats?
Yeah, Plexi's got a few.
They are now outselling Barbie.
Oh, yeah.
And Ken is upset with a paper bowl.
So what the hell is a rat? Who calls it?
Brats. B-R-T-Z.
B-R. Barbie.
Where you going with it, then?
It's almost
as big
as hers.
Look at the eyes.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Oh my god.
Santa riding a chicken.
That's funny
as that is so funny.
It's been a very chickeny Christmas so far.
Yes, it has.
We were in this little shop in Kineo's, North Carolina, and I said, oh my god,
no,
I've got
I thought
to have
first,
it.
But then I said, we got to have it.
We got to have it.
That.
I only have you
never,
two.
Never seen a Santa with a chicken.
I have never in my life seen Santa
with
a chicken.
You know how mommy opened this one? Oh. Okay.
That is two.
This is me. From Mom and Ron.
Yeah,
I was gonna say.
Juan's crazy dog. Juan's bad dog. Juan's bad dog. I love this. It reminds me of Layla standing up and standing on a table.
Would you look at me? Stop looking down the damn picture.
That is so cute.
That is so gorgeous.
Their friend Rob.
That's Rob.
Oh, okay.
This is one of his.
That is an award.
That's an award winning picture. He made the Apple finals with that.
Look at me.
It reminds me of Layla because it's standing up on the
dining
table.
Is it me or are they bigger than they used to be?
It's signed. Robert McClintock.
They didn't used to be that big.
He is so cool. Did he get a kick out of that's what I wanted for Christmas?
He
yeah.
knew.
He knew. We had talked to him a while ago. And
get scissors in.
We went down his studio.
Oh, wow. I want to go down to his studio.
I'll cut it out.
That's where, right there. A couple of doors down from him is a shop where I found Virginia's. I was telling you about Virginia's gift. Peace, love, and
money paws.
I'll have to take it to Mexico with me.
Peace, love, and
money paws.
That's
cute. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Where'd you find them?
The two Jamie from Mommy and Mom. Come on.
Emma.
You want to help me open?
Let her help. Let her help.
You want to help?
Yeah, Yamla!
Yee! Sponsoring Emma. How much fun is this gonna be next year with?
Uh-oh, I see a chicken. I see the word fry. Oh, it's a turkey.
Okay,
I saw this
at the barbecue store, and I was this close to buying it at Thanksgiving.
She knows.
So, I know.
We'll see a little later.
I will.
Hey.
Kelly and Jenny?
No, we're in Alabama.
I was going to say, they just walked by the door.
Yeah, well, we tried to go over this morning. What's
available? Oh! Yay! Yay!
Any preferred sequence here?
Baby, one that's wrapped up, one that's under. Wall. I was just sitting there because the baby was playing with it.
Ooh, no, I don't.
It sounds dirty to me. It's a Cajun injector.
Yeah. Okay, like we weren't making the same comments on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, actually I was.
Because that's what we got. He got a small version of the Cajun injector.
A single. It wasn't even that big. It was the, I had like an 8-ounce bottle of stuff. And the syringe. That is too much.
And it's got even a little crumpled.
That means we're just going to have to do another turkey sometime soon.
I can be talked into it.
Ask Daddy to help you get it out. Ask Daddy for help. Take it to Daddy. Take this to Daddy. Go to Daddy. Daddy, I think you're expected to come to her. Go to take it to Daddy.
We're coming over later.
Come on,
ma'am.
There's a little, should be a little body or something Franny. Hey.
I don't remember that.
Franny.
It's a microbrewery owned by this German guy who's now an American citizen, but he changed the laws in North Carolina for microbreweries.
That's the one. I remember hearing the story because there was the deal where it was, had to do with the alcohol content couldn't be above about 2% or something.
No, it was not that. It was how much you could brew.
Damn!
How much you could brew.
That is a bottle of beer.
Built brew for his restaurant.
Is there another one we need to check upstairs for? Mm-hmm.
And, House or whatever it is.
Becca.
And he changed the laws in the state, and now he's going against the state.
Are you holding any?
The state
that
is
one?
Saying.
Not pasteurized, keep refrigerated. Put him in the fridge for
sorry.
Yeah.
Franny, you need open.
She wants from Sam Adams.
I love that one.
Baby.
He's come.
Raj, you gotta listen to this one.
You know the little thing that's on top of the fridge, a little flake, I mean on top of the TV, the flakeling? It's a little baby. Well, that's the thing Mom gets her each year. Because it's a little black baby. This one.
The only ornament I saw.
Yeah, gotcha.
Aw. Isn't that cute? Isn't that cute?
She's more interested in the box.
That's cool.
Isn't that great?
That is cute.
Oh.
How cute is that, though?
Yeah, well, she used to be a fan long enough to turn around so I can snap a photo.
Well, she's not a fan of anything touching her face or head. She gets it from me. But I...
Emma,
I'm winning. I'm your mother.
Smile, babe.
Emma.
Excellent.
Yes, the one with the camera snapped his face.
You gotta be ready to take that picture, fan.
Hey.
Excellent.
Any more on?
Today is January 12th, about
2004,
about 2:45. We are going into the hospital tonight so they can get me started with inducing, but Jimmy wanted some nice sideways views. So, because tomorrow this isn't going to be here. So, that good?
That's good.
Hello. It's about 9:05.
9:05 p.m.
P.M. It's only Monday still. We're in the hospital. We're hooked up. They did what they had to do, and now we're just gonna wait. We're gonna do the induction in the morning. So we're just hanging around, watching movies, eating cookies. That's it. Turn it on. It's not like I'm worried about looking pretty.
It is now 5:45 a.m. on January the 13th.
I've been having lovely little contractions since about 2:30, and I've gotten no sleep, so I'm just fine right now. Little grumpy. I'm hungry, I want a Coke. Won't let me have one, though. Oh, well.
want to start waking people up in a little bit just because we're feeling evil. Jamie slept for like a couple hours. So, at least one of us got some sleep. That's it.
And now it is 9:45 a.m. on January 13th. Fran's on the phone with Sarah. Sarah's just checking in on her.
Other
than that, not much going on. So, we'll record more later. Bye. Hello, today is February the 7th, and we're trying out Rachel and her little baby carrier on my belly. She didn't seem to be minding this until a few seconds ago when I took out the camera. But there she is. And here I is. And I guess maybe I could probably hold it out and get a shot of the two of us. Oh, reversible screen. Da-da-da-da. Me and my Rachums. She's being a good girl. She is a good girl. That's all for now. Today is March 28th. Franny and Rachel taking a nap. Rachel taking a nap and Franny lying there very happily. Today we went to the Bay Bridge walk and now we're back at the car.
What? Hello.
There's Natalie and Emma. There's Emma falling. I forgot to bring the camcorder with us to the bridge, but I figured I could at least break it out now and get some pictures for everybody.
It's raining in Cleveland.
It's raining in Cleveland. That's always just
And there's out. Avery.
Emma, could you stay still so I can get your diaper?
And let's go see Rachel.
What's Daddy doing?
Hi, Rachel. Hi, to Rachel.
There you go, Emmy.
You were very good today, Rachel. Thank you.
Hello.
He's my figure. I get you. Who's my pretty girl? Boop. Who's that? Who's that? Is that my pretty girl? Is that my pretty girl? What's Daddy doing? What's Daddy doing? Who's that? Who's that pretty girl? Hi, pretty girl. Daddy, hi, pretty girl. Yeah. Hi, pretty girl. Can you say hi to pretty girl? Say hi to pretty girl. Can you get the pretty girl? Can you get the pretty girl? Can you get her? Pretty girl.
She's a girl. Pretty girl. What are you doing? What are you doing? Huh? You can get it? Can you get it? Get that leg up under you. Come on. Come on. Come on, you can do it. Come sit in front of her. Come sit in front of her so she has something to look at. Come on. Get that leg up. You can do it. Come on, sweetie. Get that leg. Come on. Yay. You can do it. Lay down in front of her a little. Come on, Rach. Hi, sweetie. Can you get Rach or Lexi? Come on, baby. Beautiful. Come on. Get your legs up. Get your legs up. Oh my goodness, you don't say.
Beanie. I really like that blush,
and I did get one, by the way, so.
Yeah.
Well, we got a good picture of a kid with the boob there. Not number we
no
anymore.
Boobs, they're for the web.
We'll be right bye-bye.
There's Munchie Cheese. How you doing, Munchie?
Fabulous, James.
Thank you, Franny. Hi, Buckley. Emma with the French fry across her mouth. Oh, Franny got a nice booby shot of me. She put the camera over her head to take a picture, and it went straight down my shirt.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
There's one. Oh, Emmy.
You're at Wine in the Woods. This is like May 15th or so.
Yeah. That was attractive.
2004.
Why don't you just keep the camera on your mother because she's doing lots of attractive things.
Here we go.
Not as bad
as decadent as ever.
Not as bad as that Nick's.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I just about peed myself.
What happened?
This drunken monkey of a mother of
ours. Oh, at the ribs place? Yeah. Hi, Nana Rat.
Hi.
He seems like and acts like and is just like he'd be one of granddaddy's clothes or something.
Do you want your clothes?
Really good living.
Munchie cheese. Munchie cheese.
Hi, James.
How are you? How are you?
I'm not. I'm dapper.
Dapper.
That sucks. I'm sorry.
I'm not like totally sober, but I'm actually.
How's my baby, Bop?
Unhappy. She's tired.
How's Avery Evan?
Oh, super.
Thanks for asking.
I'm super. Thanks for asking.
How are you?
I'm all right.
All right, good.
Where the hell's the rest of the crew? Where's my father? Oh, that's right. He went home with a dumb bitch. I'm sorry.
James?
What'd I say?
Not on camera.
That's why there's video editing software. That's the beautiful part of this.
What? What did I do?
Today is May 21st, 2004, and we are going to try our very first food. We're going to have some rice cereal. Yeah, she keeps trying to steal my food, so I figured it was time, with lots of opinions from other people, to try hers. And this is definitely going to be bib-worthy. Definitely going to be bib-worthy. Yeah. Let's push her in the high chair. Oop. Where are you going? You're gonna like this. You're gonna like this. You are. You are. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Okay. Let's give this a try. Oh, we're going to do this. You're going to like this, boo. Oh, yes, you are. My cheeky monkey. My cheeky monkey. We got to mix it up good for you. A real food. What do you think? What do you think? I want to try some more. Is it good? Messy girl. Messy girl. What do you think? Is it good? Is it good? Yeah. Here you go.
good eater. You're a good eater. Yes, you are. You got that pretty good, Debbie. Floppy girl, that's more. You're making a mess. You try it out. Is it good? Is it good? What'd you say? Open up. That's a mess. That's a mess. Oh, silly girl. She's doing really good. She's doing really good. Come here. Here we go. Here we go. You gotta help me sit up because you keep flopping over. You are going to town, little beast. Is it good? She's keeping a good bit of it in her mouth, so. Good girl. Good girl. Oh my goodness, you're such a good girl. You're such a good girl. My mess. My mess. Is that good? Mm-hmm. Silly, don't eat your bed. Don't eat your bed.
Good.
that's about it. She's sleepy.
Oh God, it's red. This is Rachel's first Slurpee.
She had her first snow cone the other night. She was really digging that.
You have to get it in your mouth before you close and chew. I'm a little confused by this whole chewing thing.
Gee, you can't tell whose kid she is. What, some more?
I'm not sure how much you should have.
Hey, Cornholio.
We don't need little baby Cornholios.
Cornholio. Is that good, baby? Is that good, baby? Wait till McGee. What are you telling Daddy? What are you telling Daddy? Huh? I believe she's saying, give me more.
You like it? Yeah. Give me my little Slurpee, buddy.
I don't think you're going to have much problem with that. And she has her new bouncy, her extra saucer, and she really likes that, too.
Is what?
The extra saucer. Cheeky monkey. Cheeky monkey. Rachel. 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 Baby, what you doing, pretty girl? What you doing, pretty girl? Huh? What you doing? So silly. So silly. Yes, you are. Hi, pretty. Pretty, pretty baby. So silly. I go get you. I go get you. How beautiful. How beautiful. You gonna crawl for mommy? Can you get those legs up? Can you get those legs up, baby? Silly girl. She is watching Bear in Big Blue House and having a big class.
It's somebody you like.
Somebody can Rachel. Patty cake. Rachel.
We're both crazy. We're both crazy. We love each other.
I know just like a toilet in the oven for Samantha and me. Hi, baby. What are you doing? So, mommy, how could you roll? So, mommy, how could you roll? Hey, silly girl. Come on, my silly girl. Wee! Oh, so good. So good. Hi. You doing? Too close. Hi. What are you doing? I see my beanie. I see my beanie. Hi, pretty girl. So pretty. Are you my cheeky monkey? Are you my cheeky monkey of doom? Of doom! Cheeky monkey. Really? What else do you have to say? What else? Do you have anything to say? Can you say hi? Say da 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 da. Da 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 da. George, George, George of the jungle, strong as he can be. Ah! Watch out for the tree. Boop, boop, boop. I see you. What are you doing? What are you doing, princess? I could get you. I see you, head. Pretty girl. Pretty girl, what are you doing? What are you doing? I see a cheeky monkey. I see a cheeky monkey. Goofball. I swear to God, you must have ESP. Would you like to get off my laundry? Thank you.
Sorry. Today's laundry.
Just make it buck buck. Silly Elmo. Silly Elmo.
Don't look back.
Get him. Get him. Make him dance again. Silly girl. Rachel.
What do you think, Rachel? Is it pretty cool? You think that's pretty cool? This is my baby. I love her a lot. See? That's a Rachel. And Rachel's looking at Rachel too. I got the little viewfinder flipped around. Does Rachel see herself? Do you see yourself? Now, Freddie, what are we going to do this morning? We're trying apples this morning. See how Rachel likes apples. Yeah. Thinks about apples.
Rachel. What are you doing?
That's it, it's out. Wearing like a little Fu Manchu mustache.
Is
this good stuff, Rach? Is this good stuff? Is this yummies?
I think she likes it. Your very first real food.
I don't know. Does rice cereal count as real food?
Yeah, because rice cereal is very bland and boring.
Reach, reach, reach over the jungle into your hands.
Hi. Ham on it.
Just looking at her daddy. Oh, mama.
The texture is different, so she's a. What do you think?
Fairly sweet, so she'll like it. Oh no, I think she's
actually it's not real. It's better. I mean, it's not.
Good.
It's less messy than rice cereal.
I think she likes it. Today is July 1st, 2004, and little Miss Rachel is getting really close to having this crawling thing down. Now when she rolls over, she immediately goes to her knees, starts revving back and forth. So now she's more interested in the camcorder than doing her little crawling routine. I think you tired her out. Hi, big Rachel. Did you like this turned around?
Who's that, baby? Who's that, baby?
Oh, great job. Let's see another bob. Another bob, Alexa, just like that.
One more.
Let's see, four more.
You did two.
You did two? Three more then. Three more. Oh, good job. Let's see, two more, two more. Two more, two more, two more. All right, you want to hop in, Jenna? It's not that bad. Let's get in, right, guys?
Yeah. If you keep moving around, two more.
Yep. There you go. Okay, one more. One more. Can I see these bobs, Jenna? Let's show us these bobs. That's our Jenna. I need to go today.
Good job, sweetie.
You want your bob also? Oh, good bob. Let's see some more. Oh, that was a good bob. Lots of bubbles. Lots of bubbles now. Lots of bubbles now. Oh. One more, one more, one more bob. One more good bob. That face in the water. Face in the water. Oh, good job. That was good face in the water. See that face in the water every time. Okay, guys, you gotta wait your turn, guys. Let's see you go down and get there. Good job. Go, those bubbles. Oh, good job. Now, it's right behind you. See, right here. Let's see you go down and get it. Oh, you need the goggles? Okay, let's not take our goggles off more, okay? Oh, great job. Let's go down and get it. Go down and get it. All the way down. 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 All the way down Blow our bubbles while we do it. Oh, give her some room, guys. Remember.
Take a deep breath
in
and blow it out.
Like right over it and go.
Take a deep breath in and blow it out.
Let's see it. Emma, you gotta give her room.
You gotta do it three times, okay?
Okay.
You, that's right, you open your eyes and you put your hand right over it to start off.
Bless
you. Take a big breath and go down the ground. Come closer. That's it, you gotta be over it. Your arm's not quite long enough otherwise. Get right here. See where my hand is? Alexis. Come closer. Now do it. See? Wasn't easy in your place? Exactly. Now she's gonna float back with it. Let's do floating back on her back. Floating back on her back. Remember, relax.
We are sitting at the pool for Lexi's swimming lessons. A freezing weasel. That is a freezing weasel, isn't it? Nope, that's not a freezing weasel. There's a freezing weasel. Where'd she go?
Oh, that was so funny.
Rachel is enjoying the grass. Rachel. Rachel Marie. She's having too much fun with the grass. Rachel. Cheeky monkey. Rachel, you watching the other kids? So, buddy, how you crawling? Deha, baby. Deha, baby. Come on. Hi. What's it doing? Are you crawling? What's it doing? Huh?
Your goggles are right there. Let's get them back on.
What's your Lexi doing?
Good job.
She's sitting up so good now. Rachel.
Good job. Okay, Alexis, now it's your turn. You all ready to do this, Alexis? You want to push off?
What's it doing, baby? What's it doing, baby? That good? Where's your spoon? Do it, cheeky monkey. What are you doing? What are you doing, messy thing? Rachel, let me see that face. Look at that face. That's banana face. That's banana face. Hi, banana face. What are you doing? Who's my pretty girl?
And this is how much my kid likes zucchini. Get it, baby. Is that good, princess? Is that good? You're a mess, Bean. You got zucchini in your lap. Is it good? Is it good? Pretty girl. Rachel, hi, baby.